There's traffic behind.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
The leader's just done a 205.64.
Hello. Rimcor TE1. Hello. Shiloh Chef. Rimcor TE1. Sick. Oh snap. You're not doing the next Pro Mazda race. Rimcor TE1. Sick. Just sent you a PM.
Okay, I'll take a look later. Yeah, Martin and I are running in this 6-hour race.
Car on your left. Clear.
You're gonna shower?
Yeah, quick shower.
Oh, you're not gonna start the race?
Yeah, I start the race, but it's just 5 minutes. I will be back in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay.
P6.
Before you are.
The leader has just done a
204.79.
Otherwise, we have a lower split.
Okay.
Car right. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear on the right.
Okay, Scott, there's a faster car approaching.
right side. Stay on the left. Clear, right side. Clear on the right.
Last lap time was at 2:15.55. The leader has just done a 2:04.58.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
All clear on pit exit.
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
You'll need to give back the time gained.
Wanna jump in?
Yeah, I need to join the session now. Team sessions.
Checkered flag, P1.
TNT raising bolts. Join session.
Hello. Silly drivings.
Should be this one.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't.
There are always two names, somehow. Same one session, two names. Two times.
Yeah, people. That's because people will join an open practice session with the team name. I guess if you register with gold, and then you go into open practice, then there's two sessions.
Race now, June session. So it'll take a minute or something. When's qualifying starting?
It already started.
Oh, it's just 3 minutes practice and then...
Yeah. So we're 1 minute into eight.
Otherwise you can qualify. I don't mind if we are at front or back.
Well, we'll be at the back if it's me.
Yeah, but it's more safe. It's more safe. And you don't win the race or in the first hour, I think.
Okay, well, I'll start.
You've got about 5 laps of
Track's
fuel.
Clear. Push.
You probably
okay,
need.
Scott, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
At least 4.5 minutes just to get 1 lap in.
Yeah.
And we're at 6 now.
Yeah. Just take the warming up.
There's 16 HPDs.
Really? Thank
God. There's probably a lot of splits. I saw over 200 teams registered. So there could be as many as 4 splits.
Yeah. Sure, I'm hard also on this issue.
Yeah, this season all the races are the same length.
First time lap. You've got about 2 laps of fuel left. our one lap of fuel left.
Nice and smooth. The one that
Dingo,
yeah, posted.
Yeah, I think that's good. That's a good setup. Pretty stable. Not bad. We're not the last one.
For now.
It's alright. I don't care if we start last one.
204, man.
Man.
Oh. Ah, 1X.
Yeah. Yeah, 203 is maybe for me also too quick. Maybe 239, but I don't know how their circumstances are. Removed right, I need some.
Hello. Commander Root.
Great test. Alright, we cannot join. We cannot swap. Yet.
Okay.
Garage. Alright, I need to wait before the grid.
There, I was in the garage, but you can load your setup if you've
yeah,
made any changes.
Setup you use.
Okay.
Yeah. Dingo setup, yeah.
I'll just double it's check that it's full fuel.
The guy in front has just done a 204.23.
It's more stable than the V5 or something. It's very edgy on the turning in the V5.
So your plan is to do the first 3 hours?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then it's now 15 minutes past 7 in the evening, so if I do 3 hours and a bit, I don't know when it's the pit stops, but after 3 hours the first pit stop you can join, and it will be around 30 minutes past 10, so it's not that late for me. And for you, I think it's midday or something. Sun is shining, hopefully.
Silly drivings.
That's so the end of the session. P11.
Good luck, guys. Laughing face.
Right, I need to go to the grid.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the right side.
Scott
closed, pit
wire.
Road is closed.
Set.
Before I can drive.
Thanks. Quickly.
For first start ever, I think, so. Be careful.
Hello, guys.
A lot of names I never seen. Seated, how many rating you have? 7K or something? 6.5?
6.1.
Yeah.
Wow.
Maybe we missed the top split, I don't know.
That's weird, yeah, because the top car and HPD right now is like 47.
Yeah. But Jerome is always around 6.2,
hello.
So maybe he missed
Il Piotr.
Split or something. Maybe. I don't know.
Let me take a look here. Let's see how many splits there are.
Yeah.
Oh, there's only 2 splits? Oh no, that's a regular series.
P11. The air temp is 24 Celsius. The track temp is 28 Celsius.
two, three, four, five splits. Yeah, we're in the top split.
Follow Campbell in the left lane.
Of course, if you're a rating.
Jetstar 20, car.
Four cars left.
Jetstar 11, car.
Yeah, our brakes are working. So I'd have crashed someone out. Let's drive to survive.
Get ready, going green. Post car is off. Green flag,
go, go, go,
green
two,
flag.
Liters left. Watch out,
is
an incident
in
my source. You think it
might be
helios?
Oh, look at this. Up ahead.
Go left.
Chaos.
Car on your left. Clear. Car on your left. Clear.
All about. At least you're alive.
Cars everywhere.
Okay, Scott. Go ahead. On the guy in front. What's the gap is 1.3 seconds.
It's very big here. It's just... I think this yellow car is quick.
Yeah. Marcos. That corner's sketchy.
It's also risky.
Okay, Scott, there's a car exiting the pit. Heads up. Well done, Scott. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. B13.
So tempting, isn't it?
Yeah, and for Mazda, it'll be overtaken anyway. It's very slow here. He's slipstream also, the other guy.
Yeah.
I think he will have some down from
Okay, Scott. Left. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
You got a slow car on the left.
I don't see it.
There's a car rejoining. There's an incident in La Source. Okay, Scott, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. P13.
Yeah, get close enough.
Not close enough. Straight.
Already up 6 positions from our start, so doing pretty good. Compromised by the LMP1 behind him.
Yeah. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.9.
It's coming. You have to wait. It's going
to be flick. Nice. Now we're 8 spots.
Car on your left. Clear. You're in the top 20.
Stingle listening. Sir. Looking good, guys. Okay. Top 10.
Yep. all straight and easy.
Left side. Still there, hold your line. Keep to the right. Clear.
Or the hairpin. Or not hairpin, the chicane.
Well done, Scott. Good pass. Eyes front.
Four tenths. You can catch me up again.
Jensen's closing the gap. It's now 0.36. Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
Left side. Stay on the right. Still there, hold your line.
4.5 seconds.
Clear on the left.
I have more downforce here, so...
Yeah. Probably pull away in this slow stuff.
Okay, Scott, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Yeah, so the next two guys ahead of you have P9. Pretty much identical best laps as you. It was a LMP1.
The Jensen behind is now 1.3.
Faster cars approaching.
Car on.
The lap time was at 205.67.
Keep to
okay,
the
Scott,
left.
That's good consistency. Keep it
clear.
Up. The gap to Jensen behind is now 2.9 seconds.
Clear.
Nice draft.
Yep. you're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 3.6. Great driving, keep it up, that's the fastest lap. That last lap was at 205.62.
That car is a lap down.
Incident in La Source.
You have holidays.
Every day is a holiday for me.
Okay, Scott, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 3.1 seconds. Okay, Scott, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. That's the fastest lap of the race.
It's always the apex.
Front is now 2.7. Faster car behind.
Yellow car is coming.
Hello. Milky 009.
Alright, it's perfect. This bus will be easily.
Yes.
Great.
Perfect.
Here come the LFP one res. So Jensen behind is now 7.6 seconds. Blue flag.
Car right. Clear.
The gap in front is now 1.6.
Pass.
It's the best one. It's not about making no mistakes.
That's the stuff.
Top 5, 4 seconds.
Yeah, that's not too far away.
Front is now 1.6 seconds. Okay, Scott, there's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Car right, clear on the right.
Radio check. 2 liters remaining.
This version gap to be honest. Some pressure.
Nope.
The gap in front is now 1.5.
Yeah, you're catching the top five. Or sorry, the fifth place. You were 4 seconds behind, now you're only two.
Yeah.
Two something.
Yellow flag, caution. We think P3's gone off in the chicane.
That car is a lap down. Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left.
Oh, this is gonna work out perfect.
Right side. Clear.
Been having great luck with traffic.
The gap ahead is now 1.0.
Left side. Clear on the left.
This one's too early.
Car right. Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
Incident in
left side. Go right. Clear.
Blue flag. There's an incident in the chicane. We think it might be Gunston.
Left side. That car is a lap down. Clear on the left.
Some men.
Still there, hold your line. Clear. Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the cord. Right side. Still there. Keep to the left.
Oh wow.
Clear.
The traffic took care of the slowdown.
Car right. Still there. Clear on the right.
Blue flag.
Car right. Stay on the left. Clear.
Blue flag. Okay, Martin, there's a faster car approaching. You're catching the ETE cars.
Car on your left.
Okay, clear. Martin, this faster car. Right, you've got to find a way past.
Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear.
Flag. V7. Come on, Martijn. Nicely done.
That was intense.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Oh, get a nice draft.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Coming up on a slower class car.
On your left, clear, left side, keep to the right.
Looks like P5's gone
clear
off
on
it,
the left.
Source.
Well, your best lap is faster than P5, so...
Class leader. To 0.8.
Car on your left. Clear.
Time, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That last lap was a 205.35. That's your quickest lap. The gap behind is now 3.8 seconds. OK, Okay, Martin, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 3.9 seconds. Focus further down the track. That was 205.00. That's your best lap in the session.
Right side. Clear on the right.
The gap in front is now 3.4.
Leader's fitting now.
Blue flag. Lap time was 205.00. That's your quickest lap in this session.
just done a 205.28.
Wheel damage. That car is a lap down.
Did he lose it or something?
Your car is too much damage. We've got to fix it.
I was looking at my F3 race so far.
Blue flag.
You get in the grass.
Yeah.
And then spun.
Was how I am pushing right.
Car on your left. Clear.
You did go like to the left a bit, but there was room enough for him to stay on the pavement.
Blue flag.
Left side. Clear.
Fucking hell. Was going very well.
He kept on the throttle and then spun.
Left side, clear.
Keep on the track.
Blue flag.
Shit, it was going very well.
Slower car ahead.
That car
is
the
class
down.
Leader.
Clear on the left. Car on your left.
Blue flag.
Clear. Car right. Clear.
It's usually not that bad with the HPD.
The lead is fitting now.
Yep, just safety first. Need to watch replay.
Car on your left.
Your speed.
In the middle, three wide. Clear on the left.
Engage the limiter. We haven't got that data. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Jeez.
So what's the repair time?
16 minutes or so.
16?
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn. He could break. He just keep on throttle.
Yeah, that was his problem. He kept on the throttle.
Jesus. For 60, says enough. Can't anticipate. Yeah, I know issues. I didn't see him because I was watching my F3. And he did. He saw him. Braked over there, lift. Ugh. broke anyway. Oh yes, a bit.
Yeah, I think so. I think because I qualified, if we quit now, I'd lose like like 100 I rating or something. Sure how that works. Well, you can't race tomorrow, right?
Yeah, that's the problem. Damn, Benjamin.
I don't think he's available until next 2 weeks.
It's going very well.
Yeah, it was awesome. Yeah, the thing is, I don't know, like, I'm just trying to think about, because I haven't driven the car in the race.
It's now 28 Celsius.
So I don't know if that impacts my I rating or not, if we're to just quit now. But I qualified, so.
Then you have to do a lot of ProMaster races to get it back.
Well, it's not the end of the world. Just if I can minimize it, I would like to. Yeah. And because there will be other cars that end up crashing out anyway, so we'll definitely finish better, but. Not a top five, I don't imagine. I don't know. Well, what about you? You want to quit, right?
Yeah. I was trying to. My goal was a top 10. Something like that. We did a top 6 last time. No, I don't want to quit, but. The motivation is a bit gone. It's not a 24 hours race, so.
Yeah.
That's the difference. Just because of stupid. I think it's in a race incident. I didn't see him on the left.
Well, you know
the
what?
The leader is pitting now.
Yeah, I. Now, I the more I think about it, I don't think it would impact me which is...
You can try out. Yeah, you can try out by quitting.
I don't think it will, because it's in the race section of the results that shows whether you gain or lose, right? So.
Yeah. How many stints I need to drive, so it's not qualifying, disqualifying.
It would be to do like 50% of the race, you would need to run another 3 stints, I think.
3 stints, it's like 45 minutes. Yeah. How many minutes have I left? 10, 12. Most of the time it will not happen with big markers. It's the first time I get got hit from behind.
Hello.
Yeah.
Toggle.
Yeah, I'll leave it up to you.
No, I will drive. Just for fun. Just to, how do you say?
Practice. Yeah, it must be tiring, standing there for 6 hours.
brains, your brain is first to
be. Yeah, I don't remember. Laps down right now.
You are an idiot. Okay.
Yeah, I find that usually the HPD is repaired perfectly. The only thing that doesn't
fix traffic behind, take care.
Is the floor. But you shouldn't have any floor damage.
Alright.
Right side. Clear.
Tires?
No.
Okay.
Just for me. Left side. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
Class car approaching. Slower car ahead. This guy's the class leader. Blue flag.
Car on your left. We're on the right. Rewind. Clear.
Jeez.
Blue flag. Track temperature's rising. It's now 29 Celsius.
Car right. Clear.
Your lap time was 206.21.
Okay, I'm gonna step away for a bit, but I'll be back. Thank you.
flag.
Right side. Clear.
Blue flag.
Hello. We're just in 73.
Here come the LMP1 cars.
Car right. Clear.
You guys are amazing.
Car on your left.
Blue flag.
Clear.
Just done at 208.00.
Okay, Martin, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Car right. Clear.
Blue flag. That was a 205.79 incident in La Source.
206.05.
Car on your left. Clear. Left side. Still there. Clear.
On a slower class car. That lap time was 207.01.
What the fuck is? What are we trying?
Car on. Clear.
There's an incident in La Source. Slower class car ahead. That lap was at 206.33.
Car on, clear.
That was at 206.83.
lap time was 206.27. Blue flag.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Blue flag.
The lead is fitting now.
Slower class car ahead.
The lead is fitting now.
Car behind's a faster class, slower class car ahead. Blue flag.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear.
That lap was at 207.16. Blue flag.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Track temperature is increasing. It's now 31 Celsius. Slower car. The lap time was at 205.66. Flag. faster cars behind. There's a group of slower cars ahead.
Left side. Clear. Right side, clear.
That lap was at 207.56.
Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Blue flag.
Right side, clear.
Campbell in front is pitting. Up, there's a car rejoining.
Car right. Still there, clear on the right.
So Campbell ahead is now 11 seconds. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 29 Celsius. Slower class car, blue flag.
Why are you fighting against the HPD?
All right. Clear. Car on your left. Clear.
Your lap time was 206.76.
Car right.
Blue flag.
Clear.
Is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. Flag. Okay, Martin, there's a faster car approaching. B14.
Right side.
Blue flag.
Clear.
It's now 28 Celsius. The gap to Campbell behind is increasing. It's now 15 seconds.
Left side. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
Slow car ahead. This guy's their class leader. Last lap was at 206.21. There's a faster car approaching. The lead car's pitting. The gap to Campbell behind is now 14 seconds. Blue flag.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Okay, Martijn, we're matching race pace. You've just done a 205.43. Well done, Martijn. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. So Campbell behind is increasing. It's now 15 seconds. Okay, Martijn, there's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Clear on the left.
Green flag.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Great stuff. Keep it coming, mate. We're setting the pace. You've just done a 205.34. To Campbell behind is now 16 seconds.
incident in La Source. Well done, Martijn. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. We're quickest at the moment. That lap time was 205.31.
Left side. Clear on the left. Left side. Still there. Clear. Right side.
Blue flag.
Clear.
Campbell, it's getting closer. The gap's now 15 seconds. Time. There's a car exit in the pits, heads up. That lap was at 206.68. There's an incident in La Source. Behind. Blue flag.
Left side.
The gap to Campbell behind us there. Now.
Hold
16
your line.
Seconds.
Clear. Left side.
Blue flag.
Clear.
Just done a 207.55. The gap to Campbell behind is now 15 seconds. Slower class car ahead. Lower class cars. What's your speed limit in the pits? Engage limiter, we haven't got that data. Box in, 5, 4, 3.
How are you making out?
2, 1. Box now.
Spinning. Without damage. It's a fast corner to the left before the chicane, before the finish.
Ah, yeah.
I was not in a rhythm, that's right.
Yeah, I've been in that wall before.
So, I think that will be my last stint.
Okay.
Not enough for 3 hours, I think.
Yeah, there's 4 hours remaining.
At a good pace.
The exit's clear. Stay behind the white line.
Car right. That car is a lap down.
Blue flag.
Clear on the right. Right side. Clear on the right.
Blue flag. Now 29 Celsius.
Yeah.
There's a faster car approaching.
Car right. Clear on the right. On your left.
It's clear. Like
so slow.
Car right. Clear on the right.
What the actual fuck was that?
Blue flag.
Ah, he's flashing his lights
at you. Looks like P3's gone off in La Source.
Yeah.
Leading the pit lane. That was our 207.48.
Still there.
Blue flag.
Clear.
Blue flag.
Car on your left. Clear.
Lower class car ahead.
side. Clear.
There's an incident in La Source. It looks like Paleo. P15. That lap was a 206.54. There's an incident in Radion. It looks like it's Paleo. Up on a slower car. Looks like the leader has gone off in La Source. Your last lap time was at 206.87. Coming up on a slower class car.
Right side, clear, right side, stay on the left,
blue flag.
Clear on the right.
That lap time was 206.66.
coming up on a slower car. There's a faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader. Slower car ahead. He's the class leader for these guys. Your lap time was at 206.15. Blue flag. Okay, Martin, there's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag. Car behind, coming up on a slower class car.
Car right. Clear.
Blue flag,
you're on the left.
208.05.
So, would you be terribly upset if I didn't run any stints?
Blue flag. Okay, Martin, there's a faster car approaching.
I was trying to find an example in the results where somebody didn't run any race laps and was still factored in to the results, and I couldn't find any. We haven't gained any positions from attrition. Everyone seems to be running good.
Yeah, so you're doing what's the right?
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Yeah, I'm thinking to save a big I rating loss.
So you don't jump in?
Yeah, unless you really wanted
clear.
Finish the race, but I don't know if we'll gain much.
Alright, so we can stop the race?
Yeah, anytime.
Alright,
Okay, I think.
We'll just have it.
Car is a lap down. Slow down.
The track temperature's decreasing.
We're cutting
it's
the
now 28 minutes.
Why is the car moving?
Well, that's one way to end your stint.
Damn, why? You didn't drive. Fortunately, from the first stint, that crash was deadly.
You were on such a roll, too. Like,
yeah,
you were driving amazing. Like, seriously. Making all the great passes and navigating traffic awesome.
And then just one second of, like, you look in the right mirror or looking at F3. And then it's too late. That corner is really tricky. If I look back, you need to be really on the right side. If you get past night, was in the middle or something, so it's a good learning point for next time. Here, be aware.
Yeah.
But it's getting better and better. Oh, let's quit this. This is a shame. Shit happens.
I could have been top five easily, I think, as long as I could keep a decent pace.
We did it once when we were lucky in the first couple of laps, and then we crashed or something to keep position. Or P10, and then when I wake up, he said you were six or something, so.
Yeah.
This time I can't do nothing. So.
Well, usually by this point there would have been a few people out, but it's just one car, and I think they were out before we even had our incident, so.
Well.
Oh well.
So you can go ride Pro Master or something.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I could do some Pro Master races.
Yeah. I will see what next race is. I do now every week races, so 1 hour races. And, only to get more. But the setup is really important, what I feel. The setup was really good.
The next race in this series is Road America.
Oh, yes, baby.
Your favorite.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks for arriving.
Yeah, I should have come to that conclusion earlier, but
no. It's for practice. So much moves to practice. Alright, I'll go offline.
Okay.
See you next time, right? Thank you.
Good night.
Goodbye.
Toodaloo. Au revoir. Auf Wiedersehen. Ciao. Ding dao day.